and the welding process. 21st problem is, they have asked us to find for maximum arc power, voltage should be set at. Voltage should be set at for maximum arc power. They have asked us to find the voltage value. Okay? These are given, data they have given. DC power source, arc welding, characteristics equation is given as 3V plus I is equal to 240. 3V plus I is equal to 240, where V is voltage, I is current. Okay? We know that power is equal to voltage into current. So from the given equation, 3V plus I is equal to 240. So I is equal to 240 minus 3V. I is equal to 240 minus 3V. So power is equal to voltage into current. Instead of I value, I am substituting 240 minus 3V. So 240V minus 3V square. For maximum arc power, differentiate this power with respect to V and equal to 0. So differentiating this power, will be getting 240 minus 6V. 240 minus 6V is equal to 0. So 6V is equal to 240, V is equal to 40 volts. V is equal to 40 volts. Okay. Thank you.